These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible. These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
I can taste you already. I can taste you already.
I've got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Hungry Batman. Caves will be your tomb.
Not down here!
Thank you.
crazy. I'm getting seismic spikes in all locations. It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plants have reached the Gotham River.
Fine.
a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Show yourself.
Down there. I know it. You can do it!
Over there.
on you too. What happened? Just wake up, come on.
Joker never said anything about Cage when he fucked me out of Blackgate.
That must have taken out one of your crew. Did you even notice?
You heard the boss! I want out of here. This wasn't...
I said I wanted the back. Stop!
Did no one listen?
It's like you don't want an outbreak of time that has to be mutant babies crying over Gotham.
That's the first bug disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
What are we doing here?
He's here!
Then what?
He held him upside down and beat the crap out of him. The guy was a mess. Did he pay up?
It's the Bat!
He's making you look stupid. Is that hard to do? But it is not why I put you down there! He's trying to take down the power. Do not let him! Is that clear? Do you want me to send Harley? No.
Oracle, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
That's pump three disabled. I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
Thank you.
Gotta say, I thought you'd last longer. I salute my fallen enemy!
Yeah.
didn't stand a chance!
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to me. What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet. You're just delaying the inevitable. You will pay, Batman, for hurting me. When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Well, that's gratitude, isn't it? Women, you give them presents, experimental chemicals, and nice costumes, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck, you toots. I got an army, a city-sized dose of Titan, and a bag of meat. Come and find me when you're done with Batman. Oh, it'll be fun! You can bring the wine? I'll make a salad.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see.
They've done nothing to you!
More food for my plants. Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me. I'm just through here, waiting for you. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.